Second session, girls 4x1 at the Jimmy Blunt Invitational. The very first Jimmy Blunt Invitational. Jimmy Blunt was a coach at St. Matthew's and St. Edmund's in Wilmington, Delaware. He has a long list of All-Americans that he's coached over the years. Some ran track, some did football. Most of all, he made memories. Look at this girl fly. Who is that? Somebody get the number to that train. Ooh, good Lord. Who is that? Oh, she runs for somebody. This is not her first ride. Wow.